The Manage CNC Code module can be used to upload CNC code programs to CNC machines over an Ethernet connection, set up a CNC code archive at the enterprise, and control CNC code loading and execution. This module connects CNC machine operators with services responsible for the development of CNC code programs. You need to specify the path to the CNC code folder for each machine in the server part of the MDCplus to be able to use the Manage CNC Code module. You can select the folder with an existing CNC code archive for the machine. Otherwise, select an empty folder, and the CNC code archive will be generated automatically during the operation of the MDCplus. Then go to the client part of the MDCplus. The Manage CNC Code module contains two sections: CNC code execution history and CNC code files. The CNC code files section displays information on the entire CNC code archive throughout the company, that is, folders with CNC code files, which are available for CNC machine operators. The files tab contains the table with the details of each CNC code file, its name, size, edition date. Connection with the manufacturing operation is also displayed here. If the CNC code file is not linked to any manufacturing operation, you can add it here or go to the directory of manufacturing operations. The History tab displays the audit trail of all the operations with the CNC code archive, such as the date and time when the file was added to, modified in, or removed from the CNC code archive. The Loaded tab contains the list of CNC code files loaded to the server from the machine, due to actions of the process engineer. You can download and view the file and then save it to the CNC code archive as the reference file. Another section is the CNC code execution history. It contains three tabs: loading, execution, and monitoring. The loading tab contains the information on CNC code files loaded to the machine, the time of loading, and the operator who loaded them. The Execution tab contains the information on execution cycles of CNC code programs, operator details, the start and end time of program execution, program duration. You can also see the program execution result in the CNC end folder, whether the execution ended correctly or was aborted. You can find detailed information on each execution cycle of a CNC code program, processing duration, quick entry, stop time, and other parameters. The Monitoring tab contains the results of comparison of the CNC code program being executed to its reference version from the archive. When the CNC code is executed on the machine, the system starts comparing it automatically to the reference CNC code for this machine from the CNC code files section. The state column shows the match percentage between the CNC code and its reference version, which you can use to evaluate the divergence of the executed program from its reference version saved on the server. Click the Download and Compare buttons to download the executed file and to compare the executed CNC code program to the reference in detail. You can use this module to streamline the storage and application of CNC code programs, automate upload and download of CNC code. Using this module at the enterprise reduces the adjustment time, the number of emergencies, and the amount of production spoiled due to execution of incorrect and non-approved CNC code programs. This results in additional labor and financial resources being released. Technical support team as well as sales manager are ready to give detailed information by telephone +358 09 3158 9580 or Pestilin Kato 2 00240 Helsinki. Digitize at mdcplus.com and at the company website mdcplus.com.